With the U.S. saying it's now sure the Syrian government used chemical weapons and the prospect of Washington increasing its aid to the opposition as a result, the possible shift this may cause in the conflict is a big topic on the streets of Damascus. Government supporters remain defiant. America is inventing stories about chemical weapons, this man says. The Syrian government never used chemical weapons. The rebels have used them, not the government. So they are inventing stories because our army is winning. The regime around embattled President Bashar al-Assad feels the momentum on the battlefield is shifting its way, with government troops backed by Hezbollah fighters taking back territory from outgunned rebels in central and northern Syria, causing the U.S. to contemplate anything from light weapons deliveries to a no-fly zone to help the opposition hold its ground. Assad supporters say they don't believe U.S. aid will make much of a difference. We've had this war for 2.5 years now and have managed very well, this man says. What are they going to do? Airstrikes on special military areas? They can do that, but we Syrians have proven we can manage and we are patient and we will win. The Syrian government has denounced Washington's assessment of chemical weapons use by the Assad regime, calling the evidence, quote, full of lies. The Syrian government is clearly worried about the prospect of U.S. intervention in the ongoing civil war. While Assad's forces have been making gains, they also understand that any U.S. assistance to the opposition, depending on scope and scale, could be a game changer on the battlefield. Fred Plekin, CNN, Damascus.